It may be, have been an overcast day, but that didn't stop us from getting warmer than where we should be for this time of year. You can thank that breeze out of the south for that. And even though we had the clouds, that actually helped us stay warmer than where we should be for those overnight low temperatures. We woke up close to 60 in northwest Arkansas, and you guys in the River Valley, well, you woke up in the mid-60s, 8 full degrees above average. You only got 1 degree warmer than where you should be. And today, we were a degree or two cooler than yesterday because of all those clouds, but still a nice day for this time of year. Can you believe it's the last weekend of September? Well, with the wind coming up out of the south, as you can see on the water vapor map, we are going to be feeling more like it's a late summer forecast than early fall. The radar, like I said, was slow to clear today, but it is finally clearing in our area, and we're going to, unfortunately, be feeling that southerly breeze in the form of those dew points. Some of those dew points in the upper 60s already in the River Valley. It is going to start feeling sticky as far as that component goes, and with that, temperatures are going to remain very mild overnight tonight. We're in the mid-60s right now, still in the low 70s in Fort Smith where those clouds were starting to redevelop, but where that wind has been coming out of, look at the temperatures, 74 in Dallas. Whew, yeah, and that's what we're in for. Our temperature is almost 10 degrees above average. Average this time of year is 75. But as you take a look at the extended forecast, we're going to be running 9 degrees above average through the upcoming work week. But notice what happens next weekend. We got a dip coming in with those temperatures. Now, the jury's still out on how bad or how big of rain chances we get to go along with this cool down, but it does look like we'll have clouds coming into the area and we will get a cool down by next weekend. Right now, though, a beautiful night across northwest Arkansas as those clouds have cleared. As you look at Future Track, though, we wake up tomorrow morning and that cloud coverage will come back into play, and that's going to help keep those temperatures mild. Through the afternoon, though, we should see plenty of sunshine. However, with this warm of a forecast, we've got the chance of some afternoon pop-up showers, mainly to the south, but northwest Arkansas and the high terrains, you could see some. The warming trend continues, not just for our daytime high temperatures, but those overnight low temperatures, they're going to be feeling even warmer. And Tuesday, notice a lot like Monday, a little warmer and another chance of those afternoon pop-up showers. Now, tomorrow morning, we could see some fog developing through the morning. However, it is going to remain patchy. It could be dense, though, and since it's a Monday morning, give yourself a little extra time heading out the door. Don't get in a rush. The 20% chance of showers that you see, those are those daytime showers that could pop up because of those temperatures warming up. However, Saturday and Sunday, jury's still out on where that front is going to set up. It looks right now like it's going to hang out right at the border of Kansas and Oklahoma, but it could creep in. Regardless, we'll get a little bit of a cool down. Hopefully, it won't mess up next weekend's forecast too much, but we'll be keeping a very close eye on it in the Weather Center.
Yes, hopefully not too much or any rain for the Hog game on Saturday.
Yeah, I hate sitting in Reynolds Stadium when it's wet and, yeah, windy.
I say make it messy for Alabama. I like it. All right. Thanks so much, Melissa. Appreciate it.